it, you have to add a new file called SD. Span, paragraph.
HTML.
This is a HTML only, nothing else. Why are you looking like this?
Where will we start? From HTML?
From HTML. You have to delete the previous line. Your sheet like this. Okay? So you have to delete this one and start from here. Okay? And we have done CSS as well with HTML. Style, font size, background, color, and all. Don't look like that you don't know about this. Everything you have done. In a simple way, like it was coming previously. Okay? In a tag. So, how you will convert this thing into this style? You have to write HTML first, then you can write XSL. This is a style sheet basically, and we have given style for all the things. Body, what is the font, what is the font size, what should be the background color. If I will change the background color from here, it will be changed from there itself. Now, for each means, on which elements this style should apply. Breakfast, this is a main, this is a main tag, root tag. After that, under breakfast, fruit is coming. So we have taken one div so that we can put all the name, price and description into the different styles. See, this is the name, this is the price, this is the description. So for everything we have given style. If you want to give style to description as well, what you will write, you can write one more thing here. I want to give color. So for color, let's write color red. Okay, let's see if it will work or not. Save. I have to save this one as well. Okay. Red. Okay, so basically this is what is style. This is the same style which you have done into HTML, CSS. Okay, but here we are applying style on XML tags. On there you are applying style sheet on HTML tags. Only this is the difference. Okay, are you getting this output?
No.
Nothing. Basically, this code will work into only Internet Explorer. This code will work into Internet Explorer only. But how this style sheet will apply on that XML? We have not written any code in XML so that we can attach this style sheet. Have we written? Lawrence?
Sir?
Have you written any code to attach this style sheet with XML?
You mean for the XSL, if we
ready? Yeah, I want to attach this file. Like we were attaching schema file in the last class.
Well, we started off with breakfast menu. There isn't any link.
For that, to attach this accessibility file to your XML, you have to write this line. XML style sheet type is what? Text and XSL. Which file? The name of the file. Food.xsl, I have given. Write this line into your XML.
Should you remember your